Wait, can I check that in there?
How you doing, Benny?
What if you do go down again?
Let's call you first. You wanna start coming from here, at least. Remember, that's what you need on. Let's go over there, please. Come on.
No, no.
Okay. Good. Don't let you do that, yeah? When you grab in here, you wanna come here. And just pop it out. Let it drop in. Don't maybe fall until you've come on my arm. This side here. Beat his chest.
Yeah.
Look. Down in. Use your chest. So it's like when you grab your legs, you bear hug him, lift up. And you drop all the way down to his spine. Right. Come on. Yeah, that's it. Drop him now. Yeah.
German suplex. Do you remember how to do a German suplex?
Yeah.
What is it then?
Same way, but backwards and throw it.
Yeah, but basically, yeah, a German suplex, yeah, usually. Say that you went to punch me, yeah? Come on. Punch me this time, yeah? No. Come in. Go for a punch, yeah? That. Five more over your head. But basically, you can duck a punch, yeah? Duck a punch. Yeah? Lift him up and drop him on top of his head.
You answer the kick.
I think that's the most painful movement, that's it.
Back.
And just bear mind an angle when they used to do that. Oh yeah, there's a tag team, isn't there? Right, come on, let's go. Come on. You know you're lifting him by the chest.